You know what? We've featured a lot of people here tonight, but we haven't had anything that really features me. And I thought I would do it at this time. And you guys, I got a wonderful backup group of singers here. And about halfway through the verse, Mark, you're supposed to go, ooh, ooh.
Like that?
Well, but make it blend with the rest of the guys.
Okay, I'll do everybody the first all together.
But I mean something like that. Okay.
About halfway through.
About halfway through the verse.
Through
okay.
The first verse. All right.
Here we go. Well, it's as old. Mark, I said halfway through the first verse.
I was hoping that was halfway through the first verse.
Well, it's as old as the Bible. The folks that keep on searching, they're discouraged, downhearted, and worried about their destiny. But there are too many answers to keep on asking the same old questions. I found Jesus. And let me tell you, brother, that's enough for me.
I'm gonna keep on singing.
Wait
I finally get a solo and it's wait.
Guy, you were on my part. You were singing. Keep on singing. Your part is keep on singing. And that makes a nice, real nice modern harmony song. And here we go.
Oh, the new guy blew it, did he? Mr. Studio Singer.
I'm going to keep
on singing, and telling folks about Jesus. I'm gonna keep
on writing,
mainly in the major keys. I'm gonna
keep on loving,
and pointing folks to Calvary. I found Jesus,
I found the Lord,
and let me tell you, brother, that's enough for me.
Now I know people.
He knows people.
Who are frightened, scared about the future of our country.
They're really scared. Huh?
Future of our country.
And they asked me,
Bill?
And they asked me,
Bill?
For crying. Mark, for crying out loud, you're messing up my song. It's my song, it's my solo, you're messing it up, okay? You were.
I didn't do it.
Yes, you did do it.
No, it really wasn't me.
You did it. I heard you do it.
You were looking over there. You can't be sure, can you?
I can be pretty sure it was you.
Well, it wasn't.
Who was it?
I don't know, but it wasn't me. Okay. Could have been that guy holding that camera right there. Gotcha. He's got hair about like guys.
Is this coming? And they asked me,
it was dead! You'll if be I, in the group next year. It revolves every year.
If I'm frightened about the market or the economy, but I've a pilot who has weathered every storm that ever happened. And if he sees that little sparrow. Oh, for crying out. And if he sees that little sparrow, oh, and if he sees that little sparrow,
that's a big bird come through here. I know, but a bird came through and nearly landed in your nest.
Oh, no.
Don't mess up my song, okay?
I didn't do it.
Yes, you did.
No, I did not.
I heard you do it. You did it.
He did it.
Me?
Yeah. You can be replaced. I can wear that wig.
I'm gonna keep on singing and telling tales about Jesus. I'm gonna keep on writing, on writing, and mainly in the major key. I'm gonna keep on loving and pointing lost souls to Calvary. I found Jesus, and let me tell you, brother, that's enough for me. Oh, I found Jesus,
I found the Lord,
and let me tell you, oh, brother, that's enough.